us compromising. Open your arms and pray to the truth that